Well, the intangible, their leadership skills. And so the person at the end of the year who has the most player of the weeks is selected as the player of the year. All right? Now, the winner of the 2020 Victory Project Player of the Year Award is, drumroll please, Josh Finley. Josh will also be getting his name on a plaque that goes on the trophy with former Player of the Year Award. This is actually his second Player of the Year, so.